Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up crypto tipping in Streamlabs. There are many cases where a viewer will want to tip you and prefer or not have the ability to use more conventional methods such as PayPal or credit card. To accommodate these viewers, Streamlabs has created crypto tipping through Coinbase for currencies such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and Bitcoin Cash. Crypto donations are processed through Coinbase, so you'll need a Coinbase account first. To do this, go to coinbase.com and click Sign Up in the upper right. Fill out your account information and click Create Account after reviewing the terms and privacy policy. You may need to verify your email to finish your Coinbase account creation, and we advise also setting up two-factor identification for extra security. Next, you'll open up Streamlabs OBS or launch Streamlabs.com in your browser and log in. Navigate to donation settings in your account and find Coinbase. Use the credentials you made for your Coinbase account to authorize the integration with Streamlabs tipping. When you view your donation settings, it should now say that you're connected. Great! Now, when your viewers go to your Streamlabs URL to donate, they'll see a tab that says Donate Crypto. This page is a little different from regular tipping in that it has a drop-down of different cryptocurrencies. And once they submit their donation details, they'll be prompted to send a minimum amount of that currency via QR code. Now you're all set to receive crypto donations with Streamlabs. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.